Are you curious about if it's even possible to remineralize your teeth? Maybe you have some white spots or have some mineralization that needs to be addressed where you have a little weakened enamel that might need to be restored. Well, today you are in luck. If you're dealing with white spots, maybe you've had braces like I have, you have some weaker areas on your teeth. Today, I'm gonna share with you my DIY dental restoration paste. So let's get kicked off with today's dental restoration DIY. Happy Vlogmas, friends. Welcome to all of you new subscribers. My name is Dr. Melissa Gallagher. I'm a naturopathic physician and I focus on healing the body I focus on healing the body from within, addressing the root cause of illness and disease. Today we're addressing mineralization challenges on your teeth. This is really common. It's common if you've taken certain medications. It's common if you have had braces or any dental work like I have. It's also common with just aging or wear and tear of your enamel, and also certain foods that you might be consuming that are considered healthy, but might not be the healthiest for the enamel itself. So let's dig into my DIY. I've been inspired to share this video with you because of the PRP video. It was our first video here in Vlogmas where I detail a dental procedure, oral surgery that I had that incorporated PRP. And I asked you guys, do you want to know some of my kind of dental DIY tips? And a lot of you responded yes. So this is why I'm making today's video. So a lot of our dental health hinges on proper mineralization of our teeth. Many of you may or may not know this, but our teeth are constantly restoring and rejuvenating themselves. They are just like our bones. They are receiving certain nutrients that we intake through food or through normal synthesis within our body. When we lack certain minerals in our daily diet, or we don't have the enzyme reactions that occur to produce mineralization for enamel restoration, it becomes necessary that we implement external, outside resources. And that is my DIY paste that I've created. I have personally noticed that some white spots or weaker spots on my teeth have actually been restored. I've also had my dentist tell me that the areas where I've had brackets or the little braces where they actually kind of cement them onto your teeth, I had weaker enamel in those cemented areas. I don't know if that's normal. I'm not a dentist or orthodontist by any means. I had two sets of braces and my parents spent a ton of money on my dental health. And unfortunately, as an adult, I'm actually paying for the grief that a lot of that positive dental health supposedly implemented in my life. So while I have perfectly straight teeth and even the little spaces in between my teeth line up, like we had a perfectionist of an orthodontist, hence two sets of braces, I've had weaker enamel and I've even had some receding gums, unfortunately, from the braces. Now, this DIY paste is something that I implement usually once a week. So this DIY paste, I'm going to share with you the recipe and how I put it together and how I use it. I do this once a week. Now, if you are in full restoration mode, maybe you have a lot of kind of weakened areas or you have a lot of white spots, and there are often medications that can cause that. Certain medications will skew our calcium levels. We're talking high blood pressure medicines. Sometimes antibiotics can affect our enamel. And there are a whole bunch of other medications that can interact with the enamel balance and the mineralization of our teeth. If you are dealing with a more intense case, you could do this potentially daily if you wanted to take the time to do it, but you could also do it 3 times a week and you would be definitely implementing a lot of the restoration. My ingredients are all natural and they're really, really focused on extreme mineral bioavailability, as well as nutrients that will fight bacteria levels in the gum line and in between the teeth, as well as oils that will help balance any inflammation that might occur among the gum line. Because of my receding gums from brace wear, as well as potentially being a little too rough when I was brushing my teeth, these nutrients also are anti-inflammatory. So they can be really good for different phases of periodontal disease or even milder gingivitis. I will mix all of my items up and then I'll put them in a dental tray or like a mouth guard, top and bottom. Basically this DIY paste that I make and utilize in a dental tray or mouth guard, it's basically a remineralization mask for your teeth. That's kind of what I call it. If you want the exact ingredient list, I have a freebie download for you. I'll include a link down below where you can grab that. It's available on my website. And I'm going to encourage you to definitely grab it. I'll include links to the Amazon products. All of them you can buy online, super easy. And I actually buy the bulk bags of some of the ingredients. So I'll include those down below. So let's transition over to my bathroom setting where I'm gonna take you through my setup, the mixing, and then the dental mask. So friends, what do you think? Will you implement your own teeth remineralization mask? I hope you'll grab that free download. It's very helpful. It details all the ingredients and then basic steps of how to mix it, and then also frequency for maintenance. So thanks for tuning in. I hope this was helpful. I know many of you have commented that my teeth are really white and you're curious about my whitening routine or are just curious about how I keep my teeth so white. I have to be honest with you, I don't whiten. I've never done any laser whitening. I really feel like this mask really helps bolster and support my body's natural process of remineralization. And because of that, I do feel like both my internal routine of incorporating really rich bioavailable minerals in my foods and in my supplements help the inside, the internal process of remineralization. And then this dental mask, feel like that takes it another step further. So I'm literally forcing in nutrients that will help remineralize because our teeth actually have little pores. Let me know your thoughts. I'll be picking one comment winner to win one of our Natural Health Resources ornament. Stay tuned for tomorrow's Vlogmas video. See you later.